In my last video, I made a painting by numbers myself. And now let's color it. We need brushes, paint, sheet with numbers, and a hammer. Oh no, this is for the next video. I've never done this before lol, but the colors are very bad. I better take the markers. It's almost done. Let's circle. It took about 4 hours. Was it worth it?